Chad Kroger's?
There on this side.
They kick and snare, thank you, man.
Is it?
Yeah, I can get the vocal out.
Alright, no, that's fine, no worries. I leave it. That's good enough, fuck it.
Here we go.
Dude, it works. It's cool.
Thank you.
same as last time, if not better, right? I apologize, we're having some issues right now. We'll have it sorted out in the next minute or so. We're going to have to continue the rock show. If one of you fine citizens of Winnipeg would like to buy me a shot of Jägermeister while we're waiting, I would appreciate that a lot. Actually, two of them.
Thank you. you left the drummer out? That's bullshit.
Thank you.
fucking shit, man. Give them a fucking round of applause. I like the fact that he had a story behind every song. That's awesome. I have a story, but it takes too long to explain between every song, so. So we're gonna send this next song out to them, man. Let's see some fucking fist pumping action, you crazy metal motherfuckers. This is Sky Inferno! We'll be right back. Yeah, thank you all very much for coming out tonight. We fucking totally appreciate it. Please take an opportunity to supply Matt some sick fucking metal, man. Sick fucking metal. Make some fucking noise! I abhor some wrath! fucking sick, man. Fucking sick. Drink, but I'll have a beer with y'all tonight for sure. So. You know, before we move on, we almost didn't make it here. We had two things. We had some problems at the border with immigration and shit like that. Well, you know, it's the same old story, whatever. You know, But on the way to the first show, we hit this crazy blizzard in the South Alberta and we split off the fucking highway into another van. We're from the south, so we don't know what snow really is, so settle down. It was just a freak thing, but we're here. We're here to fucking play some sick ass snow and bring sick motherfuckers. This is the last song. I want to have our, like, 3 minutes, 15 seconds of your time. Actually, your pumping fist time. I want you to fully pump your fist during this whole song like at a Judas Priest concert in 1983. And remember, if one arm gets tired, you always have another arm. You're not the drummer of Def Leppard, so pick that one up and fucking move it. And besides, I know some of you dudes beat off randomly, constantly during days, so you should be able to pump your fists for 3 minutes and 15 seconds. The other people right here, if you want to act crazy, do so. Remember, they have smaller people, they follow you, help them up, you keep everything moving perfectly. No harm done to the small people, you understand? Don't pull my shirt, it's special. It's special to me. It's dirty from six shows. Oh, dude, dude says take it off.
Wait. A dude told him to take it off.
He might be a Halford fan, so.
Hey, girls before holes, I have no problem with that.
All right. Once again, Winnipeg, thank you fucking very much, man. Y'all are fucking excellent. 3 inches of Blood is up next. Please stick around. They're a fucking excellent band, man. Witness the shit.
Thank you.
from the guys at Behemoth, and they say, y'all fucking rule, and I'll see you real fucking soon, Mike.